choose a character. Ben Tennyson. Ben Tennyson. Greetings, citizens, and welcome to... Hey, wait a minute. I've been hosting so much, I'm actually introing on my day off. I finally got some me time to put on my casual tights, snuggle up, and watch my favorite shows. Let's see what's on Cartoon Network. Ah, Dexter's on. What's Dexter working on there? Ah! Ooh, I think I remember this episode. Is this the one where Dexter builds a travel machine? Oh, no. Definitely don't remember this episode. Look out, Dexter! Hey, I was watching that. Who flipped the channel? What's this? The KND Sector 5 treehouse. Where's number one? This doesn't look good. What a disaster! What's happening to these worlds? And, you know, things are getting bad when even the Grim Reaper stands on the brink of annihilation. Wait, that's Vilgax, Ben 10's enemy. But what's he doing in Chowder's world? This is so messed up. Yes, Ben Tennyson. Finally a hero who can help. All right, Ben's in Chowder's world. This ought to be like taking candy from a baby, or food from a world whose whole economy is based on food.
Hey!
Man, these bad guys are not just going to let you move on. So if you want to make it to the end of the episode, you're going to have to give them a little of the old Chen music. Thank you.
Jet.
Like what you're doing out there. Ben Tennyson. Hey, it's Chowder. Maybe he can help Ben. Hey, wait a minute. What's wrong with him? Something's not right here.
Hey!
Didn't feel good because it looked awful. Like what you're doing out there. Ben Tennyson. Chowder and Kimchi. Chowder's back to normal. Platforms. This episode is heating up. Time your jumps carefully. Your double jump should really come in handy here. Yeah. fall. These platforms will fall from right under your feet if you stand on them for too long. Long ways down. Don't bump into too many things, or you'll make me watch this scene over and over again. And I don't want to have to do that. Ben Tennyson, Chowder and Kimchi.
Hey.
Hello there.
Okay, everyone met each other now? Are we through? Can we fight now? Things aren't looking too good for Mung Doll. Defeat the Forever Knights before they knock out Mung. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's celebrate with some ice cream.
Chowder and kimchi, Ben Tennyson.
Ultimatrix detects dimensional disturbance.
Ah, snap! Now wait just a minute. We're in Bellwood, which doesn't look pretty. Time to get to the bottom of this evil plot. Chowder, this is one Buttercup you don't want to mess with. Buttercup versus Ben 10? I'm going to pop up some old popcorn and kick back and enjoy this.
Hey!
I know that didn't feel good because it looked awful.
I should have picked a flying alien!
Up here. Ben Tennyson. Buttercup. Buttercup.
Hey.
Hey!
Belgax is one slippery customer, which makes sense given he has a squid face. You gotta take out these loonies before they blow themselves up! Wow, you've just hit rock bottom! That's gonna leave a mark.
Time to go big!
Ah!
lock and load. It looks like you can aim and use the turret to destroy any obstacles in your way. This is going to be a blast. Literally.
Calls for some Mr. Smoothie.
Buttercup, Chowder, and Kimchi. Buttercup, Ben Tennyson. Ben Tennyson.
Hey.
I am Bill Gass.
Kevin Levin, and he looks like he fell from the ugly alien tree and hit every ugly alien branch on the way down. Landed in an ugly puddle and then sat in it for a while. What I'm saying is he's really ugly looking. I hope someone on Primus has paid up their property insurance. I know he's hard to look at, so try to get some pretty back into it. Fight's up here.
Ha!
Yo. Yo. Yo.
Here it comes again. Wonder where this train is headed to now. Wait, what's this thing? Dexter! It's Dexter! He's done it! Maybe. Huh. What is this thing? Ooh, good idea, Dexter. Get Flapjack inside your capsule before something terrible happens. Something like being attacked by pirates. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Flapjack. Flapjack. Fire off the cannons. Don't stand too long. Yeah, that would be the opposite of what you want to happen there. Ground attacks won't do anything against these bird brains. pirates have cannonballs, and you get a slingshot. Now that seems like a pretty even match. You can use the slingshot to fling stuff over great lengths to hit at distant targets. The farther back you pull, the farther the object will fly. A character. Captain Knuckles, Flapjack,
an adult-sized ball!
that go easy on you.
This is not over yet! Cloud Rada!
That was an adult size ball!
Cloud Rada! Come on!
I'm gonna celebrate in the candy barrel!
Number one! Captain Knuckles!
Kids next door!
Boy!
Hi, friend!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
I'm speaking from experience here, and you don't want to go all the way down a whale's mouth. Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
I think I splintered me legs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's happening? Okay, just stop somewhere and let me watch something. Oh, I feel like I accidentally hit the DVR button one too many times. Congratulations on showing the other person how much better you are. Number one. Captain Knuckles.
Kids next door.
This security system is overly secure. They really must not want you in there. A deflected projectile will probably trigger the door, so you can show them how right they probably were.
was an adult-sized ball!
Splintered me leg. We'll be right back.
that was an adult-sized bomb!
Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
I think I splintered me leg.
Oh man, here's a super attack coming right at you.
Let me show you.
Another win for the kids next door!
Number one, Flapjack! Sticky Beard's pirates have overrun the treehouse! Wow! Pirates, secret bases, candy legs!
Kids next door!
You should be honored I'm teaming up with you. Join forces with your superior.
Number one.
Adult-sized ball! plans for kids everywhere!
Giant forces, here's the carrier.
Man, the channel flipped just as it was getting really good. It was just like my favorite high-impact action soap, The Young and the Wrestlers. Looks like Dexter's up to something over here. Hey, wait a minute. Father, what's he doing here? But if Father is in the lab with Dexter, where did everyone else go? It's the city of Townsville, home to the most amazing kindergarten superheroes, the Powerpuff Girls. Uh-oh, looks like Mojo Jojo's causing a big no-no. And somehow I'm rhyming. At least it sounded so-so. That hurt to even watch. Now that was some exciting television. Bubbles. Ben Tennyson. It's the city of Townsville. Home to the most amazing kindergarten superheroes, the Powerpuff Girls.
I'm Bubbles!
I'm Buttercup.
I'm Blossom!
Blossom. Ben Tennyson.
I'm Bubbles.
Hey.
I'm Blossom.
Huh.
Gonna leave a mark.
I should have picked up.
I need to regroup. Oh man. I need to regroup. Oh man.
Rada, rada.
Yeah, that would be the opposite of what you want to happen there.
Nothing can stop me from saving Townsville!
Blossom! Bubbles!
Mojo Jojo!
Come on, everyone knows the only way to take down Mojo's robot is to destroy a power core.
Rada Rada!
Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
Not so fast!
Ahoy, mateys! I best be shoving off!
It's gonna be fun!
We'd better be showing ourselves a door.
Hey!
Hey!
I'm a superhero! Yeah!
Ben Tennyson, Bubbles! And so, once again, the day has been saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls!
I always wanted to say that.
Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends! Well, at least this place should be easy for our heroes. How bad can a place be that has friends right in the title?
Uh-oh.
Oh, great. Poor Chowder has to explain what's been happening so far to Mac and Blue.
Hey!
Hi! I'm Bubbles!
Hey!
Mac and Blue! Blossom! Ben Tennyson! These doorways lead to different locations in the mansion. You'll have to keep going through them until you end up in the right spot. That door will open with the right key. It should be in this room somewhere. A big explosion might help to reveal a key.
Humongous!
Oh, man. Here's a super attack coming right at you.
Time to go big!
Buttercup. Ben Tennyson. Buttercup.
Jeez. I like cereal.
Aw, poor Cheese is under attack. I know that didn't feel good because it looked awful. And so Mac and Blue join up with our band of heroes. But thankfully not Cheese, because a little of that weirdo goes a long way. Hey, wait a minute. Ooh, yeah, right. The other team. I forgot. Good thing Dexter remembered, because I think they're going to need all the help they can get. And our team heads back to Dexter's lab. It's either on red alert, or someone is having a weird red flashing light party. Wow, this place seems a bit more uptight than the last time we saw it. And maybe I'll be lucky and just get to watch the show instead of all the flipping around that's been going on.
You shouldn't have messed with a Powerpuff Girl!
Dexter! Ben Tennyson. Finally, our two teams have all come together inside of Dexter's lab. And maybe I'll be lucky and just get to watch the show instead of all the flipping around that's been going on.
Dexter, boy genius.
Hi, friend.
Hey, I'm Mac.
Science! How could you abandon me?
Monkey's trapped. Whatever is generating that energy...
I should have picked a flying alien!
Ah! could you abandon me?
Humongousaur!
I should have picked a flying alien!
That's gonna leave a mark.
I should have picked a flying alien!
Oh no, monkey's trapped. Whatever is generating that energy needs to be destroyed to free monkey. Well, where are you going? The fight's up here. FPS! All right, noob. Whenever you're in first-person shooter mode, aim over a target and fire away like a trigger-happy madman.
Time to go big!
don't know what Dexter was...
Science! How could you abandon me?
Easy there, Dexter. Don't hit anything on the way down. Monkey, Ben Tennyson.
Dexter, boy genius.
Kids next door.
Well, hello, brats.
I'm Buttercup.
Dexter! Buttercup.
It is I, Aku.
I'm Bubble.
Fine. Fool.
Bye, friend.
Fool.
Hey, it's just you against the Shogun of Sorrows, the Master of Masters. No pressure. Items on the conveyor look like they can be picked up and thrown. I know that didn't feel good because it looked awful. Things were looking pretty dark there in Dexter's lab, but there's nowhere to go that could be as dark as this place is. That is, of course, unless they end up in Innsville. Man, this place gives me the heebie-jeebies. Hey, real nice job at not losing. Grim. Ben Tennyson. Oh, man. You know, Innsville is a weird place when teaming up with the Grim Reaper seems like a good idea.
Hi, friend.
I'm Buttercup.
I'm Blossom.
Hey.
Hey.
Find out about this.
picked a flying alien!
Wow, you just hit rock bottom.
Don't let Mandy find out about this.
You're going down!
Grim. Bubbles. It's an evil Billy and Mandy. Which is pretty scary because it's not like the normal Billy and Mandy were really all that good to begin with.
Hey!
Kids next door!
See that happen, or even have that happen.
Dexter, boy genius.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey, real nice job at not losing. Billy and Mandy. Ben Tennyson. Grim.
Hey.
Nothing wrong with that performance. Good job. Grim. Billy and Mandy.
Hey.
Buttercup.
Ew! Giant zombie hands. Try not to touch them. That means no zombified high fives. See that happen, or even have that happen. Superstar attack.
Don't let Mandy find out about this.
Let's never talk about this again.
See that happen, or even have that happen.
Don't let Mandy find out about this.
Hello.
Hey, real nice job at not losing. Belly and Mandy. Bubbles.
Dexter, boy genius.
Hey.
Rat burger! ding dinging.
Yes!
About this again.
Mandy! Help me!
Wait a minute. Oh no. Chowder! Yes, they did it! Wow, this capsule is surprisingly roomy on the inside. There's only one universe left. I wonder what it is. Whoa, check out the dress on this guy. Choose a character. Belly and Mandy. Blossom. Oh no! Jack's been trained by the greatest warriors the world ever knew. This could get really bad. Or really entertaining from my perspective. Time to eat some jerky.
They call me Jack.
I'm Bubbles!
Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
Let's get out of here, Candy Wipe.
We're fixing to put a final period. Yep.
I need to regroup.
Baby cakes.
Dexter, boy genius.
Bye, friend.
Don't you know you can never beat a Powerpuff Girl?
Samurai Jack, monkey!
They call me Jack.
Hey!
I am Vilgax.
Bye, friend!
No, I have failed.
Red Fred Burger!
This is a total odd couple. Wow, you've just hit rock bottom. Now that was some exciting television. Samurai Jack. Ben Tennyson. Oh man, this is getting intense. Jack, I hope my TV doesn't flip right now.
They call me Jack.
That's one slippery slope. You'll probably want to duck under obstacles if you want to keep your head. Grim, Buttercup. Check out this army of evil. This thing has gotten epic. It looks like an all-out war is about to begin.
Dexter, boy genius.
Hey.
I'm Blossom.
This is it! This is the big one! Look at all the pretty colors. Ooh, I bet that wasn't supposed to happen. If it was, it seems like incredibly poor planning to me. Hey, that's my remote control! I've been looking for that darn thing everywhere. Well, that is a cruddy ending. I knew I shouldn't have bought a discount remote. Never buy high-tech electronics from stores that sell discount Porsche by the gallon. It just doesn't make sense. Our heroes had the fire. They had the heart. They had fought on Earth. And they had fought on water. And with their powers combined, well, something should have happened. But it didn't. Hey, who just broke wind? Oh, man! Don't tell me that shiny dude is in here. Yep,
your powers combined, I am Captain Planet.
Captain Planet, he's a hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. He's a power magnified, and he's fighting on the planet side. Captain Planet.
Samurai Jack! Ken Tennyson!
Hey!
I'm Bubbles!
Dexter, boy genius!
The final battle, and it went by remote control. To rot your face! So the heroes defeated the evil remote control and everything went back to normal. Except for me. I don't have a remote control now and I have to get up and change the channel by hand. So it's not like this is the happiest ending of all time. Maybe I can find a lava man to change the channels for me with a giant lever. I like the sounds of that. I like what you're doing out there.